Is there a good way to survey noise and wear and tear that arise in railway tracks in order to attend to these problems quickly? Many rely on manual inspections to find where problems have arisen in railway tracks. That means that problems are often discovered too late, when the wear and tear has become serious, or when damage to the rails and wheels has occurred. Sometimes the damage and problems are missed entirely, for instance, when they're too small to be noticed. Quiet Track Monitoring System helps you to automatically identify and reduce wear and tear and noise immediately. Different sensor types are affixed directly to the trains used in everyday traffic. These scan the entire track. Real-time data on wear and tear, as well as noise, is picked up and reported to the cloud solution, mapped to a set of use cases. You can then use the solution in a number of different ways. For instance, drivers can get notifications about the track condition for an upcoming section and adjust the style of driving if needed. When unwanted noise levels occur somewhere along the track, you can choose and listen to the sound instantly in order to understand what has caused it. You can automatically receive reports on where problems arise, and therefore, examining the entire length of the tracks is not needed. Instead, you easily pinpoint the exact location where maintenance is needed. The analyses, which are based on results from the research project Quiet Track, can distinguish between the sounds coming from the wheels and from the tracks respectively, which means that you'll immediately know what needs to be addressed. It can also be made compatible with other systems. One example would be vehicle-mounted lubrication, a system which can automatically lubricate the rails where problems have arisen. Quiet Track Monitoring System lets you conserve both trains and tracks, while simultaneously making the surrounding environment more quiet and pleasant.